Hello! Today I will show you another step-by-step guide for analyzing Go applications with OpenResty X-Ray. We'll quickly pinpoint the hottest Go code paths in an already running golang process. These code paths might take most of the CPU time of your applications.
Let's start by running the top command to check the CPU usage. As shown, the CPU core is being consumed more than 100% by the process named chat service. We already know it is written in Go. Let's use OpenResty X-Ray to check out this unmodified process. We don't need to add any special modules or code to the target Go application. Open the OpenResty X-Ray web console in the web browser. Here we can analyze the machine in real time and figure out what's going on. Make sure it is the right machine you are watching. Go to the guided analysis page. Here you can see different types of problems that you can diagnose. Let's select high CPU usage. Click on Next. Select the Go application. Select the process that consumes 96% of the CPU resources. This is what we saw previously in top. Make sure that the application type is right. Usually the default should be correct. The language level is just Go. We can set the maximum analyzing time. We'll leave it as 300 seconds, which is the default value. Let's start analyzing. The system will keep performing different rounds of analysis. Now it's executing the first round. The first round is done and it's on to the second one already. That's enough for this case. Let's stop analyzing now. We can see it automatically creates a report. This report shows us the most critical GoLang code paths that consume the most CPU time. The top one is the regular expression compilation, which takes up 36.8% of the CPU time. These two functions are responsible for compiling regular expressions. They are part of the standard regex library in Go's runtime. This check message function is where our business logic happens. It calls the regex compilation functions that we just saw. If we want to learn more about this code path, we can click on the More link. This will take us to a detailed view of the code path, which is derived from this GoLang CPU flame graph. Here we can see some explanations and suggestions on how to improve the performance of this code path. For example, it tells us that the regular expression compilation functions are very expensive and should be avoided if possible. Next, it explains the business level function check message and that it uses and compiles regular expressions. It also covers the compiled regular expressions. Let's go back to the code path and hover the mouse over the green box for the Go function named check message. We can see the Go source file of the check message function and its full path for the preprocessor.go file in the tooltip. The Go source line number is 17. Click the icon to copy the full Go source file path for this function. Use the Vim editor and paste the code path we just copied to look at the corresponding business Go code. You can use any editor you like. Go to line 17 as shown in the report tooltip. We can see that it does the regular expression compilation. It is also in the function check message as shown in the report. It's now easy to optimize the Go code. OpenResty X-Ray can also monitor online processes automatically and show analysis reports. Go to the Insights page. You can find the reports in the Insights page for daily and weekly periods. For this reason, you don't have to use the guided analysis feature. Guided analysis is useful for application development and demonstration purposes. OpenResty X-Ray is a non-invasive diagnostic system based on our own dynamic tracing technology. It can monitor and scan various kinds of problems in real time. For example, performance bottlenecks, stability issues, errors and exceptions, as well as security vulnerabilities. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.